Hey, good morning everybody. This is me, Tausif Sheikh, into my day 71 of the morning 5 km. And guys, yesterday we were discussing in life transformation how to acquire peak productivity in your life. And there are some simple techniques if you apply, you'll be able to master maximum results in minimum time. Okay? How exactly to do it? Step number one, every day in the morning, write down 5 items that you want to finish by today. Okay? Second, the first half of the day, when your energy is good, put your 100% focus to finishing the items. Like before lunch, maximum work should be done. That is the second technique, okay? Third, at every 30 minutes break or 1 hour break, move out from your place. Don't keep sitting. If you're at a desk job, you stand up, you take a walk, you stretch yourself a bit, take few deep breaths, set up an intention, okay, next 1 hour is going to be good as well. Apply that. And by the end of the day, out of the 5 items, how many items did you really finish? Check on that. Your results will become very great in your life. Apply, my friend.